The man seen on video attacking a Las Vegas judge last week headed to prison. Yesterday, he was back in court, sentenced by that same judge to at least 19 months in prison for the original charge of battery. The judge saying that on-camera viral attack did not affect that sentencing. As for now, that incident, the suspect facing even more charges.